Prayer to Saint Rita. O Holy Patroness of those in need, Saint Rita, whose pleadings before thy divine Lord are almost irresistible, who for thy lavishness in granting favors has been called the advocate of the hopeless and even of the impossible. Saint Rita, so humble, so pure, so mortified, so patient, and of such compassionate love for thy crucified Jesus, that thou couldst obtain from him whatsoever thou ask, on account of which all confidently have recourse to thee, expecting, if not always relief, at least comfort. Be propitious to our petition, showing thy power with God on behalf of thy suppliant. Be lavish to us, as thou hast been in so many wonderful cases. For the greater glory of God, for the spreading of thine own devotion, and for the consolation of those who trust in thee. We promise, if our petition is granted, to glorify thee by making known thy favor, to bless and sing thy praises forever. Relying then upon thy merits and power before the Sacred Heart of Jesus, we pray thee, grant that. By the singular merits of thy childhood, obtain for us our request. By thy perfect union with the divine will, obtain for us our request. By thy heroic sufferings during thy married life, obtain for us our request. By the consolation thou didst experience at the conversion of thy husband, obtain for us our request. By the sacrifice of thy children, rather than see them grievously offend God, obtain for us our request. By the miraculous entrance into the convent, obtain for us our request. By thy severe penances and thrice daily blood scourgings, obtain for us our request. By the suffering caused by the wound thou didst receive from the thorn of thy crucified Savior, obtain for us our request. By the divine love which consumed thy heart, obtain for us our request. By that remarkable devotion to the Blessed Sacrament on which alone thou didst exist for 4 years, obtain for us our request. By the happiness with which thou didst part from thy trials to join thy divine spouse, obtain for us our request. By the perfect example thou gavest to people of every state of life, obtain for us our request. Pray for us, O Holy Saint Rita, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, who in thine infinite tenderness hast vouchsafed to regard the prayer of thy servant Blessed Rita, and dost grant to her supplication that which is impossible to human foresight, skill, and efforts, in reward of her compassionate love and firm reliance on thy promise, have pity on our adversity and succor us in our calamities, that the unbeliever may know thou art the recompense of the humble, the defense of the helpless, and the strength of those who trust in thee, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. O Holy Protectress of those who are in greatest need, thou who shineth as a star of hope in the midst of darkness, Blessed Saint Rita, bright mirror of God's grace, in patience and fortitude, thou art a model of all the states in life. I unite my will with the will of God through the merits of my Savior Jesus Christ, and in particular, through His patient wearing of the crown of thorns, which with tender devotion Thou didst daily contemplate. Through the merits of the Holy Virgin Mary and Thine own graces and virtues, I ask Thee to obtain my earnest petition, provided it be for the greater glory of God and my own sanctification. Guide and purify my intention, O Holy Protectress and Advocate, so that I may obtain the pardon of all my sins and the grace to persevere daily, as Thou didst in walking with courage, generosity, and fidelity down the path of life. Saint Rita, Advocate of the Impossible, pray for us. Saint Rita, Advocate of the Helpless, pray for us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Rita, pray for us.